Yeah, Matt, watch out for the roof.
Ow.
Matt, do you see the roof?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, all right. I just... You know, you do you.
Be careful.
I am doing
me. The roof is falling.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
I'm there. We don't have any more keys, guys.
Oh, my God.
Well, we also can't go back, so... There's a key in here somewhere.
Yeah, is it?
Oh, this is... I
the
see
switch.
Something.
There's a switch. Got it.
Does it stop the ceiling?
No.
The ceiling doesn't move. Yeah, it stopped it.
It stopped the ceiling, and there's a chest somewhere that has a key in it.
There's a health kit here.
Another freaking health kit?
I mean, that's amazing, but, like, where's the... I'm just standing on this button. I think if I stand off of it... No, okay, we're good.
Yeah, I think it turned it off once and for all.
Whoa, crap!
What?
The roof is falling again, apparently. Oh, never
is
mind.
It?
It's,
no,
giving
it's,
me the,
it's just giving me
the
warning.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know... So we have to have a key.
Outside?
Yeah, so we need to find the key.
Oh, my God. Do you know where the key is?
No.
Not you, Mal. I know you
of course
don't know where
I
the
don't.
Key is.
Oh, crap.
It's oh, here. It's right here.
It's right here.
I found it.
Yeah.
Key got...
That is not what it's like in the temple, which is why it was confusing for me. It's very, very different, this little segment here. So,
hey, you know what? We got key. I don't give crap. Let's... Okay.
We did it.
Ceiling is safe.
Ceiling is safe.
Yeah, it's just giving us a warning.
What is that explosion? It keeps coming out of this door.
A zombie.
Who knows? Open that door and let out the pain. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, Molotov in!
There's a boomer... Oh, God. Was there multiple boomers?
That's okay. I let out a... thing. I let out a thing. Descriptive, I know.
I let out a fart. Is that what you were referring to?
Okay, so this is the room with the block puzzle normally, but this might be something different. I don't know.
There's probably some things that they could not replicate correctly.
Yeah, no, we just have to fight another
Josh,
one.
Josh, you don't have pills. There's pills next over here, so
that's
grab
fine. Let's fight this Poe first. Shall we?
Kill
yeah, where's...
It. Oh, whoa. God, it's on fire.
Great balls
that's
of
fine.
Fire.
So, oh, can
it's
we
visible,
it?
So...
It's hard to tell when I can shoot
oh,
it.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I lost my weapon. Is there another weapon in here?
The smoker.
Oh, smoke!
You're good.
Okay, thank you.
I'm observing Steven.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God! Ah!
Wow, that does a lot of damage. Good thing we have these extra pills. You want the pills now?
Yeah. Yeah, I want the pills now.
Hunter!
Oh my freaking jeez! Yeah, I figured that out real quick, like, didn't I? Pills for...
Cheese and crackers.
Got it.
Please die, Poe.
No, she's invisible. When she's spinning, she's definitely invisible, because that's when she attacks.
Dearest Poe, please die, but not in a fire, because you apparently like fire. Signed, Steven. This is my letter to you. I wonder if shooting in the head does extra damage.
I don't think so. I think you just have to shoot it like three or four times. There we go. There's another one. Charger!
Ah, there's a ledge here, you idiot.
Couldn't figure out how to climb a ledge with your one arm.
Oh, God. Throwing grenade out. That'll help a little bit.
Oh, my
Screw
God.
That.
As soon as we shoot it, we can get out of here.
Yeah, well, we've been shooting it. I'm almost out of
there
ammo
we go.
For my
there
rifle.
There we go. We did it.
What is this thing over here?
Pipe bomb.
I'll take
bomb.
Another one. Thank you, sir.
Oh, jeez. That was disgusting. All right, let's go.
And
there's another health pack in here.
Of course.
So somebody...
I'm going to heal you.
Heal me, and then I'll just grab this.
You mean I'll grab
Oh, actually, you'll grab this.
I will have the slot.
That's what I mean.
Yep.
This is the ghost
also,
of Joel.
I'm going to grab this Molotov because you both have pipe bombs, so just in case.
Okay.
There's a jockey that's going to get up here, maybe. Can we shoot it?
Also, we're supposed to have...
Oh, Tommy!
You know.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, jeez!
Please just shoot it with your guns.
Okay, we're supposed to have all four by now.
Wait, we are?
No, the fourth one's in here. Never mind. The fourth one's in here.
How do we get it to start? Oh, it's... Like oh, they're
that.
Going. They're going.
Shoot the glowing one.
They're all glowing.
They're all glowing.
There's no, there's one that glows brighter than the others.
Oh, I see it. I think, yeah, I see it. Should you really
yeah,
be in the center? There's fire, Josh.
I mean, this is where you're supposed to be. This is where you... Oh, no! I'm
Josh,
on fire
you're
now!
On fire!
Ah! Never mind!
Oh, my God. We are getting through this mess, though. We are doing it!
Oh, my
it.
God, we are. Somehow we're getting through this. And the ice cream truck's outside my house. I'm so happy right now.
Lots of guys. Throwing grenade. Hey. Throwing grenade out. That'll help.
I don't have a gun other than my pistol, so this is getting bad for me.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, we blew some stuff
up. Did we do it?
Smoker, 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 smoker! Got me! Oh my God, he has me. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it.
I'm trying!
Thank you. Good job.
Okay, I'm gonna heal myself.
I'll heal you.
Hey, wait a second.
That's too late. I'm already healing myself.
I have 9 bullets, so...
Oh, it's
fine.
And, like, I have a melee weapon. I don't have a pistol, so it's gonna get bad. 6 bullets.
I mean, you could probably use a melee on this. Why is this taking so many hits?
Because all the other ones have taken a million hits.
I guess, yeah.
All right,
but
I'm
this one's
I'm
easier
on the master
to hit
sword.
Than yours. Just slice it.
Slice and dice.
Get away
I
from
catch
the fire.
On fire.
Oh my God, what
oh
the
God,
crap?
I'm down.
Yeah, you
the
can't
fire
hit him
just
with a melee.
All over the place.
You can't.
Oh
hit
my
him
God,
with a melee.
I'm dying. What?
Get up here before you do that, because they're like doing the thing.
They're exploding repeedly.
All right, let's shoot them with guns.
I think if you shoot the wrong one, it explodes everywhere. So don't shoot the wrong one.
I can no longer assist because I don't have a gun.
That's fine. It's not hard. There we go. We did it.
The elevator's
the last
functional.
Post has been
That's
defeated.
Our ticket out of here. Where's the elevator? In the middle?
Right here.
Get on that elevator.
Yo.
How do I make it go?
Are you on?
I'm on. Oh, there's a button.
We got it. Oh, shoot.
Bye, guys.
That's fine. Come down, Sonic. No.
Sam got hurt.
Okay, that's fine.
This
should be the end.
This is it.
Oh, my God. We made it through. How did we do that? That was so...
With our powers.
Oh, my God. Our powers combined.
Let it be known that...
oh, my God.
Whenever I had played this before with everybody...
Yeah.
The second chapter was not what gave us the trouble. It was the third chapter.
Oh, boy.
You know, everyone
I mean,
just
that wasn't,
frosty.
Honestly, that wasn't that bad. We died only once, I'd like to point out. We only had to restart once. It just took a long time. So it wasn't hard. It just took a long time.
We got really lucky on that closet.
Yeah.
Oh, that closet. That sweet, sweet closet.
Oh, man, I got that Master Sword now.
Oh, man, you look so cool.
Dude. Dun 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 dun.
Yeah, actually, it looks like you should have that, and you do have that, so that's good.
and you also have it, which is really awkward. Because well, now there are two Master Swords in the world.
How do I look with it?
Wait, where's mine? Do I have one?
Sorry, Joel.
Oh.
All
right, let's heal up. I'm gonna heal you.
I will heal.
No. You Ellie. Will be fine. You have pills. I think you will be fine.
Okay.
Ellie,
Dan,
time
take the
for your
take
spanking.
The thing.
No, Josh, wait. What? No, Josh, no.
Nope. Oh, I'm trying to heal Steven,
me.
Actually.
I want your juice. Please give your juice to me.
Ugh, gross.
Love
Dan,
juice?
Dan, pick up
my
the health
juice.
Kit. Boom.
Okay.
Do I heal myself?
No.
Mal has pills.
We're going to hold on. I don't remember what happened, so we're going to hold on to these and keep our fingers
crossed.
I'm
going to be okay.
Link was here, dot, dot, dot.
Lols.
Hang on, wait, what does this say?
I don't know what I should take, to be honest. I feel like
I has found Zor to Triforce.
I feel like I probably want a shotgun in this scenario.
Why? I mean, so the boss is Phantom Ganon. I don't know what this is going to actually be. There's a trap on the floor, so don't run into the trap.
It's actually
run
Phantom
into the
Boomer.
Trap.
Phantom Boomer.
Phantom Boomer? It's Phantom Tank.
What is
Phantom
here?
Tankin'.
Oh, there's some useful pots.
Some useful pots? I already have a Molotov, so I'm gonna hold on to that. I've got pails here.
I did a thing.
What'd you find?
I heard the
da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
You found something secret?
I went fast.
Did Santa go fast?
Look, I still can't believe that you're just a 2D, like, raw Jesus!
Raw Jesus. Drop. All right, thank you.
Pure
okay,
raw
literally
Jesus.
All the special infected.
No, I'm smoked.
Okay, so now that
Except
we're in this room, let's get out of this room, because I don't think we're supposed to be
Dan?
Here.
Dan?
Yes?
You good?
You don't say that word.
What?
The T word.
Thank you?
Yes.
Yes, but without the H and the U and the O and the Y. God.
Oh, tank. Is...
Don't call it my name.
Tank.
Open
this
door. Who's ready for fun?
Oh my God. Okay, so we just have to defend ourselves up here, right?
Well.
Son of a gun.
Yeah. Whatever you say. So we're locked in.
Oh my God.
In.
Wait. Is it gonna be? Oh my God.
Isn't it like Phantom rabbit. Lewis or something, Dan? Do you remember?
Yeah, it's oh Phantom God. Lewis.
It's Phantom Lewis. It's Phantom
Hills here.
Evil spirit from the prequel, Phantom Lewis.
Yeah, it's pretty great. Unfortunately, this is really stupid difficult, so everyone, good luck.
I mean, at least it didn't take us long to get here.
Throwing grenade.
I'm down.
Joel's back from the dead, you turds.
I got it. Joel's back from the dead, you turds. Oh, yeah, that's right. You were dead, weren't you?
Let's see.
Where's he coming from? Where's he coming from? Where's he coming from? There he is. Shoot him! Shoot him!
We're doing well. He's reversed out of a thing.
Good.
Oh, hey, there's health kits and stuff.
Oh,
healing
my
Jepson.
God.
Healing Jepson. Keep him off of me. It's actually not your... Oh, God. Oh, there you go.
Thank you.
We're fine.
There Dan, you want pills? Dan.
What?
Pills.
Tank.
Watch out, Dan. Dan, move. I lit it up.
Light it up. By the way.
Light it up.
By the way, just you know, whenever.
Oh.
Whenever you get a moment.
You good? You good, Steven?
What's up? How's it going?
You
someone
get that
heal
health
me with that juice, Mal?
I'm healing myself
Mal.
Already.
I was going to heal you, but all right, I'm healing myself.
That's fine. It doesn't matter at this point.
Yeah, you're right. We're not going to find more. Phantom
kill
Lewis
him,
dropped
kill him,
one.
Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. I don't know what is happening.
I think it's working. I don't know. There's not very many good animations
okay,
for
just
Phantom
watch
Lewis.
Out because he might like shoot at you.
Oh, God,
or,
and
like,
when he jumps down, I'm incapped.
That's fine. I got you.
I also was incapped. Apparently, if you're too close to him when he gets on the ground, he just, like, insta-incaps you. So, you know, just be careful.
Yeah, don't do that. Shoot at him. 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 Yeah, just stay away from him, basically.
Pretty much. It sounds like he's constipated. That must be really awful for him.
Whoa, and he shoots fireballs. Except that those aren't fire. It's lightning, but whatever. Some elemental ball.
Yeah. Elements are hard.
Well, you know, man, it's at least four.
It is blue and white. What could it be? It's probably fire.
Oh,
oh God,
I'm out
there's
of
a
ammo.
Hunter on the. I got you.
Hunter on Sanic.
Gotcha.
I'm completely out of ammo.
Hey, watch out for Ganon.
There's ammo in the corner of the room, by the way, next to the things.
Oh. Oh, there's also health packs.
Yeah.
Okay. There's a spitter.
Oh, there's
and a
jockey.
Just killed it.
That's right. There's zombies in this game.
Oh, the charger has me. That's bad. I'm incapped. Mal's also going to be incapped soon. Grazie.
Hey, somebody should heal you both. There's health packs.
I have a defib.
Wait, you have a defib?
Yeah, I have a defib.
Oh, you are so done.
No, she's
no,
gonna
I'm
be
okay.
Fine. Oh, there's actually a lot of health kits in here. Like,
yeah, there's a bunch
kind
of health
kits. A preposterous amount.
I need to be healed. Thank you, Josh.
You're welcome.
Oh my God.
Oh, get away from him. God. Get away from him. Get away from him.
Can I just throw a thing at him? I'm gonna throw a thing at him. When he gets on the ground. I'm gonna throw fire.
Good luck with that.
I think he's dying because he's bleeding. He's bleeding blood.
Oh,
he
wait, died. Watch out! We killed him!
Watch out!
Mal, watch out, watch out!
Oh, a heart container.
We win! We win!
Zombies are coming.
Is that Zelda?
Make your way to the helicopter on the other side. There are no helicopters in the Legend of Zelda game!
Get in the thing! Who's not in the thing? We are all in the thing. We did it. The most
there are no helicopters in Zelda.
The most unlikely of heroes.
Did we get to
Steven. These are definitely heroes that would exist in real life.
And like I said, this game is actually coming to the Xbox One and the Wii U in the fall.
Yes, it is a crossover title.
I wasn't Coach.
The first of its kind.
Master Coach.
I was the Hedgehog.
Oh my God, that was freaking amazing.
Mal
that was actually one of the funnest things that I've played, I think.
How is Joel?
No one used any defibrillators.
Sanic, we had Sanic, we had Joel from The Last of Us, Master Chief, and Link.
What a
fighting
great
zombies
team.
In the forest.
That's the least amount of damage.
Good job, Mal.
Thanks.
You did it. We all died at least once except for Steven.
Wait, I didn't die?
I'm pretty sure you didn't die.
Cool. He's an overachiever.
I had the least accuracy. It's funny because it was so close. 14-15.
That was amazing. Well, I guess that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching this.
If someone doesn't make at least one piece of fan art with these four characters,
please
playing
do.
Left 4 Dead.
Please do.
I will truly be slightly disappointed in the internet because this is a really wonderful crew.
One of those Left 4 Dead movie posters would be funny.
Oh my god, yes. Please somebody do this and send it to me on Twitter. Please do this. That'd be hilarious. That's oh my god. Stuff. That was a lot of fun. Thank you guys for joining me.
You're welcome.
Thanks for having
us. Thank you.
We're gonna do it again in the future.
There will be more Left 4 Dead.
There's an outro in there somewhere.
Yeah. If not,
and I will.
Butts.
Butts.